You may want to think twice before abbreviating the date on your documents. Authorities are warning that shortening 2020 to just 20 makes it easier for scammers to forge important paperwork. Now take a look right here. This is a check with a date on it. Now, a scammer could easily manipulate the year to read 2021 or any other year from this century. Authorities say writing out the full date could save you big in the long run.